Quiet, everyone. Quiet, everyone. And put those phones away. We have someone very special here to speak with us today. Please, everyone, give a warm welcome to Dean McGlaris.
It is great to see so many fresh faces. I can assure you that Columbia Business School will be quite the life-altering experience for many of you. It really gets my blood pumping.
Where's my shadow schedule? Damn it! I can never keep track of that thing. Maybe it's behind these drapes.
Vlad, you saw that, right?
Sure about me. I love hiking up cold mountains. I love the cold. I almost worked for the government, but they are biased against my type. Immigrants. But enough about me. Please remember great non-disclosure. It creates an educational experience that has no stakes. I repeat, no stakes.
Okay, let's all give it up for Dean McGlaris for that hauntingly beautiful speech. Okay, everyone, let's all head over to Learner, where we'll be learning about sexual respect!
R-E-S-P-E-C-T, please don't show your dick to me, R-E-S-
I'm shaking. Glitters in the sunlight, loves the cold, no stakes.
Secret tunnels, talking about his kind.
Not to mention how he moves. Did you see him glide out of the room just now?
And the way he looks at you, the way he stares into your soul, his McGlare.
Is Dean McGlaris a fucking vampire?
Someone at CBS must know about this.
No. Nobody knows about the gender-neutral bathrooms on the first floor. That's why we can always have our conspiracy meetings here.
Everyone knows that. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about how Dean McGlaris is a fucking you-know-what.
Wait, we shouldn't invoke his name.
Fine. From now on, we call him the Dean Who Must Not Be Named.
Okay, anyways, I think we should start at the heart of where any cover-up at CBS must be.
The goddamn OSA!
Yes, it is extremely important that the event be held at night. Our students just love the nightlife. Dean McGlaris is extremely busy during the day. Every day. Yes, thank you. Bye-bye now.
Hi, I'm just turning in the club renewal paperwork for the Christian Business Fellowship.
Christian Business Fellowship.
So excited to spread the love and the light of the Lord across campus.
Love and the light? No. There is no need for the thought at Columbia at all. Thank you very much.
The administration just god-blocked the Christian Business Fellowship. This is bad. Did anyone even know that was a real club?
Irrelevant, Edward. I came to CBS because I wanted to be at the very center of business. It's starting to look like the very center of hell.
We need to go to the offensive. We need to collect all the evidence that we can that Dean McGlaris is a vampire.
Let's do this!
The game is afoot.
When he guest lectured our stats class.
Today we're going to talk about blood. Why do we talk about blood? Because blood is the essence of life.
Can anyone tell me why you may legitimately take blood out of a human?
For blood donations.
Donations? You mean people give this stuff up for free? Tell me more.
The dean's influence has some kind of weird effect on the students. Have you seen they're wearing black?
gliding around the campus?
Yes, and I think it's getting worse. Look at that.
It's so obvious now.
Dean McGlarus is a fucking vampire!
You told me to wake you up when your me time is over.
Thank you. Please leave. I'm scheduled for spooky time. Alexa, play Thriller.
Yes, Dean.
He's on to us. Go, go, run! After last night, we have to protect ourselves. I took the liberty of getting us crucifixes, and because I'm Jewish, I got throwing stars of David.
Sick. Protection is key.
Guys, we're at an Ivy League school. There has to be a book on the subject in Watson.
What do you mean there are no books in Watson? What kind of library is this?
Honestly, people just book rooms here to do their online shopping. Others use it as a spot to eat the food they just microwaved in Yuri's Deli.
That's ridiculous.
Wait a second. I was Googling vampire in business to see if anything similar has happened, and look what I found.
Is Goldman Sachs a blood-sucking vampire squid? What does that have to do with anything?
No, sorry. This one.
Buffy the Vampire Slayer? That's perfect.
I can't believe that Buffy is actually coming. Are you guys sure this is the right move?
Vlad, the legacy of CBS itself is at risk of being destroyed. Everyone knows that the only business school that allows blood-sucking demons is Wharton. We have no choice.
Guys, Buffy's here.
Buffy the Vampire Slayer, we're so happy that you're here. We've done all of our due diligence, we've applied all the correct vampire multiples, and we are sure Dean McGlarus is a vampire. And we need... I have it handled.
I'm just embarrassed that CBS keeps admitting weaker students every year. Back in my day, I took on an entire vampire plague and survived to start the greatest financial career the world has ever seen. The core is actually difficult, and you can't even kill one goddamn vampire? Pathetic! And please, call me Buffy.
Wow, Warren Buffett the Vampire Slayer is kind of an asshole.
At least we saved the school from the vampiric tyranny of Dean McGlarus. Can't wait to talk about this in my CBS Matters.
And we finally got Warren Buffett to give back to CBS.
Warren.
Costis.
To what do I owe the visit? Surely you haven't decided to donate after all these years.
The gig is up. You've been exposed. The students know what you are. And I'm here to slay you.
Ha 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 ha!